sure the one constant in all the reboots is that you and I were best friends.
Uh-huh. Yep. Mm-hmm. Sometimes
you broke me.
Fuck yourself, you mean giraffe. Perfect, you fit right in. Oh, excuse me, you wish you could have a bite of this pear.
Come here.
I will miss you so much. Miss you too, you sexy skyscraper.
Of course your hugs are amazing.
She wants everybody to think she's such a perfect princess just because she's tall and glamorous and has cappuccino skin and curves everywhere. And now I'm complimenting her. I'm kind of turned on. The point is, she straight up sucks, bro.
Are you ready to take our bonding to the next level?
I might legit be into Tahani.
This is your soulmate, Tahani.
Congratulations, beautiful. You and I have a weird, complicated, forked up friendship, but it's our friendship, and I care about you.
Thank you for being such a great friend to me.
Proud of you, hot stuff. Of course, hot stuff. I got your back.
Whatever progress I've made,
she's the warm-up for friends.
It's because you and I have become mates.
That's British for friends.
No, I know.